starting with a bit of goals recap. Oh yeah. Ain't played this game in a while, so might be a little bit rusty, but you know what I mean. Sure, it's all gonna come back. I think this is a new DLC, Relics of the Ancients. Okay. Alright, let's go and get right at the bivol. First things first, let me eat some food. Oh yeah. Looks like we got a bit of, what's this, some tuna? Yeah, some of that get ready. Yeah, that's it, field medic. Got my guns on point. Alright, let's see. What supplies do I need? Damn, I definitely need some skelly scales. I've only got 1200. It's not a good look.
Genius, all they want.
All right, we're gonna see what we can get into. Talk to school. All right, we're gonna chat to this guy.
Keep an eye on any stocks from the outcasts. If you see someone sick, give them a hand. Make sure you do it in a way that's sanitary.
Mads, did the folks from the beach make it back?
Alright, so what I'm gonna do...
You mean the survivors?
I'm gonna do one mission. And then I'm gonna
join... I knew some of the people on that boat since they were babies.
Some other players, see what kind of...
I saw them take their first steps. I did my best.
Your best? We were supposed to have a ship. Marines. And all we got were bodies washing up on the shore and some grunt twisting in the wind.
Mads, this grunt did save a whole lot of us. But my daughter, it's not a small thing.
I know. But it ain't enough. Not with these odds.
This isn't over. I found my friend Sergeant Major Hill. We've got a plan to go after Jay Skell. If we can stop him, take control over the drone.
Hold on. You think Jace is behind this? You're wrong. He's a good guy and my best friend. Sentinel took over the island. Follow me. I have evidence.
Well, I got more immediate problems. My people have to prepare for the long haul. You gonna lend a hand?
All right. But finding Skell is my priority.
Alright, so now I need to talk to Fox. Where are you at, Fox?
Before my dad died, he gave me a watch.
All right, Fox, what have you got?
I'm telling you, Jace is not behind this. Someone on the inside, he sent me the video of the guy in charge of Sentinel.
That surf on the south coast looks rough as shit.
Don't curse.
Seriously?
Stone's gonna find any employee who curses?
Ask him yourself.
Captain Gibson. Captain Coleman. That's the two soldiers I wanted to see.
Mr. Stone.
Operation Citadel is an outstanding success. No communication of any kind is leaving or coming into the island. The drone perimeter is active. And while Miss Puri is out there winning hearts and minds, you lot are going to root out the troublemakers. Captain Coleman, I want those homesteaders under control.
There's a cutting-edge technology that I'd like to exploit.
Sounds perfect. Captain Gibson, take care of that terrorist bomber and those outcasts of hers. And we know there ain't many left. But they're in your AO. Find them. Squash them.
Sir, are the holding facilities complete?
I said squash them, not capture. Don't y'all just love being in the South Pacific? The way the ocean breeze carries that scent of jasmine. Reminds me of Savannah. Hey, y'all enjoy yourselves out there. If you see a ghost from one of those choppers, shoot on sight.
Clearly, Jace is not behind it.
Look, even if only Sentinel's behind this, it means your pal lost control of Aroa. He sank that cargo ship, and I still have to find him. He's the only one who'll know what to do.
Fine. Screw it. He has a villa hidden in the hills. The door code is 120386. Just give him a chance. That's all I ask.
Those fools can call him a genius all they want. Jace?
Alright, it's time to jump onto the chopper. And let's get this mission.
Here with you, Ghostly.
Time to go.
squad is on level 1.
Good where you are. Hold.
Roger. We're holding here.
So I'm gonna take out that sniper over there. She's getting a bit closer. Oh, nice shot.
Gather any intel we can find.
Thank you.
Unless you want your brains painting the landscape, tell me where I could find Jace Skell.
That's all my intel. Let me go.
Stay right where you are.
We'll hold here.
Don't be afraid. Would you, happen to know where I can find Jace Skell?
That's all. Honest.
Thanks, stranger.
Later, those ghosts...
Oh snap, I forgot that I changed the mode. I keep wasting bullets every time I reload.
For Jace Skell. Fox asked me to help him. Is he at the villa?
I don't know. He used to work in his basement office. There's an entrance by the tunnel. Is Dr. Fox okay? Is Harmony?
You're safe. Thanks for your help.
Okay, here's what I know.
All right, let's move up.
Gold mine. Heads up, everybody. We got guests at the party.
Positions.
Copy. We're staying put.
Shot, Ghost Lead.
Swivel, they're out here.
What the shit? Where are they?
Holy shit. Nice shot, boss.
Yo, don't mess around with me, you know. You'll get tucked in, you get me? Put all of these goons to sleep.
On our way.
Okay. Looks like we found some info on Jay Skills. Alright. Got some skill points as well. No, got assault, medic, panther, sharpshooter. Oh, fuck all that. Let me see. Pistol, roller. Oh, I've seen moving like John Wick. Builder's panel. Yeah, we need that resource detection, you get me? Damn, I got a lot of missions to do. Mission done. I'm gonna loot this house real quick. Then I'm gonna end the stream for now. Actually, I did promise you guys some multiplayer. Ah, let's see who's online. No, actually, cancel that. Main mission. Looks like we found someone. so got a number with me now, so let's see what we can get into. So I think the lag is when it's maybe loading the map. I don't know if it's the CPU because it was on the count, it was moving quick. So. Actually, I think it's GPUs at 100%. Wow. Yeah, that's all it is, guys. It's just loading, but whether a CPU will help, probably. Quite a lot of enemies here, so might just do a little stealth one. Thank you.
waste of time. There ain't shit out here.
Yo, I didn't even see that guy. He was just chilling in the corner. Yeah, well, these guys, headshots. They got way too much armor on.
G-Skill activated the drone in this area. That thing will have a GPS card that'll help me track the signal.
All these systems are going to fail. See? Error. 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 It's in the system's core.
Thank you. How do you like that? Man, I keep reloading my gun and wasting bullets. It's a habit.
And figure out what's next.
Thank you.
Ooh,
Josiah, what is this?
Mission. Those drone cars are annoying, but pretty easy to kill.
Johnson. Weaver. They were good men. What is Walker after?
He's after your mom. That's what he's after.
He's lost it. Ever since that shit went down with Vaughn, I should have stopped him then. You know, Vaughn was worthless. Sure. But it didn't have to go down that way. What did you do?
There was, I thought someone was gonna shoot me.
This is our village, Vaughn. These are fucking allies.
She had a weapon. Yeah, she had a gun.
Well, I don't see no fucking gun.
No, she had a weapon. See? She left me no choice.
This guy is a scumbag. How can he plant the weapon on her like that?
You're done. You have wasted too much of my fucking time as it is.
No, you can't do this to me.
You did this to you.
No, this is your fault.
No, it's your fault, bro.
You kept riding me.
Oh, Christ.
Pushing me. You don't. You don't. Oh, man, my dad is gonna hear what you did to me.
You fucking worm. You cry to your daddy? That what you're gonna do? Every single time you fuck up, you put the blame on someone
you're
else.
Yo, Walker,
you?
I want that gun you got there. Anytime in your holster.
You're in trouble,
that handgun looks serious.
You just wait for that daddy of yours to swoop on in, huh? Well, let me tell you something. Your daddy, he ain't here.
Fuck you. I'm a good soldier. I'm a good soldier.
You
no,
are
you're not a good soldier.
Fucking
you're killing civilians, mate.
Come on, come on.
Lucky I'm holding him back. You would have got your wig pushed
weapon.
Backwards, bro.
Come on.
Oh, he's, oh, he's trying to vile. He's trying to vile after I just saved him. Wow.
Walker.
Well, he asked for it though.
Walker,
trying to shoot a man in the back end.
He was done.
Well, now he's mad done. Still.
Sad. If I didn't kill that worthless Pogue, whole village might have come after us. Hey, this ain't right, Walker! You know the rest.
I know you didn't testify. You kept him out of the brig.
I should have said something. Then we wouldn't be in the shitstorm.
No. You did good.
Tell that to my soldiers he just shot.
Find anything at Skell? This was in the computer lab.
Well, that underground lab must still be in one piece. Let's go check it out.
I don't know.
I want to recon
Walker's
men. What
do you mean
men.
You don't know, fam?
Find out what he's after.
What, you want to let me run on my J's, yeah?
Faces.
Right, say less.
Don't assume they're friendly. You too. We'll link up back here.
Alright, that's that done. Let me see if my man wants any help with his missions. Let's see what missions he's got. I'll probably do one more mission with him and then end the stream. Before I go, let me see what skill should I upgrade now. Alright, cool. Save that.